Should I be concerned with what's happening?
want from me?
For help.
Are you with the police? Help! Someone!
Now. No need to be hasty. Now, no need to be hasty.
Help! Someone! No, don't take me back there, please!
It's nothing. They won't keep you longer than a couple of days. Now, come with me.
Help! No! Don't take me back there, please!
I recommend you stop struggling.
No! Don't take me back there, please!
It's nothing. They won't keep you longer than a couple of days. Now, come with me. We're fast friends now, aren't we?
No! Don't take me back there, please!
It's nothing. They won't keep you longer than a couple of days. Now, come with me.
Help! Someone!
Now. No need to be hasty.
Take me back there, please!
It's nothing. They won't keep you longer than a couple of days. Now, come with me.
Get me out!
I'll take it easy on him. Thank you.
What are we going to do about it?
That's not a leaf, right?
safe because you're over there.
Tell me something.
Oh, I thought you...
I won't have to hear with you.
I'm here if you need the drinks.
Thanks a lot.
Steady on.
I hear her sister is the real menace.
Enough. I
received word from Cletus this morning. Funds are low. It's time to collect the rent. The market closes.
But boss, they have nothing.
I don't need excuses. I need money. Now get to work. I must see about a few house calls.
Be quiet. Settle down.
What do you think you're doing? Unhand me!
The coppers would like a word, Mr. Butler.
You must have the wrong man. I'm innocent. I know people in high places. Get me out of here!
Slow down! Walk on, girl.
Feeling a little entitled, was he?
You! Johan, come with me. I have a job for you.
Thank you. dreaded turncoat to the next to go.
We'll feast on those rooks tonight.
Get away!
I'll fill him with holes!
Cross his face!
With me! Take him down!
Twenty blackbirds baked in a pie.
Come on, officer.
Oh, Round up the gang. We've been challenged to a war.
With Mr. Strain no longer in the realm of the living, I'd say you have a fair chance of winning Lambeth. May the best brutes win.
Belongs to us.
Right. I forgot what the last
if card I was. Have to come over there, you'll be sorry.
clear.
I believe that shall help you greatly.
You'll feel my fist if you keep on.
Here you go, Chief.
Thanks.
The aura of death surrounds thee both.
Get thee behind me!
Alas, these days, stupidity is all too prevalent. You know, I never asked your names when we last met.
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother Jacob.
Tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
Not particularly.
Yes.
I'm skeptical myself. Here we are, in the world's most advanced city, yet its citizens are so enthralled to the supernatural, they leave themselves vulnerable to charlatans. Which is why I joined the Ghost Club. The first society in the world to look systematically at the phenomenon. Because truth, like a spirit, must be cajoled before it will reveal itself. Will you join us?
Sounds absolutely ridiculous.
Why not?
It does sound intriguing.
Splendid. I have your first case. There's been some disturbing reports about a series of assaults in Lambeth. People claim they're being attacked by an alien.
I'll kick your ass! Don't!
Just see someone get killed. That intimidated, to say the least.
Oh,
I have you now. Claw marks on the walls.
Jim bloody bastard coming!
I have you now. Out of the way warehouse, lots of guards, mass lunatic inside. This is the bloody life.
Rook, to me.
You won't find better. Not very much.
What's that?
I'm warning you!
Bagger off, you have before I snap your neck!
Push him, stay on any bank! I'll break you in half!
Good riddance to bag rubbish.
Come on, bloody Pegasus! You
Remove.
Nigel's in a spot of trouble.
Grand day, isn't it?
Thought a week later.
How's the old afternoon, Governor?
Governor.
lifted yourself out of penury, eh?
We need the districts to contribute some tin.
Careful with that blade, oh brother of mine. That's a nicely cut suit.
You must stop by and see me at my games. That would be ever so
pleased. Travesty is what it is.
Then a Gurkha knife?
You haven't got tuppence.
I hear you collected Bob from another bender. Trunk is Polony, I'd wager.
Thank you.
You seem tired, friend. Everything all right?
No rest for the wicked, Charlie.
Today's Ghost Club investigation involves a carriage. It's said to be covered
dead
with
letters,
dazzling passers-by when the sun shines. Naturally, it's rumored to be haunted. Now let's see if we can find it.
Oh, that actually looks remarkably comfortable. I presume this was once used to carry the mail. What the devil? Madam, don't worry. You're safe.
Oh, you saved me. That wretch would have forced me to marry him within the hour. I must return home.
Thank you.
Steady on.
Oh, his accomplices will surely murder you. Quickly, we have not a moment to lose.
Right you are, miss. Yeah. That's a girl.
Oh, his accomplices will surely murder you. Quickly, we have not a moment to lose.
Right you are, miss.
Help. Will you please take me home? I owe you my thanks. You have gone to a great deal of trouble for someone you don't even know. What is your name?
Jacob Fry, miss. On, girl.
You have preserved my honor and saved my life. I am Elizabeth. Won't you climb down and sit beside me so that I might see your face?
Miss? Where are you?
You look as though you're just about to collapse. What on earth has happened?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Absolute nerve. Please, allow me.
Allow me.
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
Oh, you bastard!
You're with me?
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
You should see this.
Smoke!
Thank you.
done, dear boy.
Well done.
Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
Ooh, I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
And what's the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.
Never done you wrong, sir. Never, I say. I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive! Yeah.
That is Richard Owen, a vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him! Get him!
Faster, you nitwit! Faster! Help!
He's getting away!
None at all?
Bah! If you're trying to intimidate me, ruffian, you're wasting your time!
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle could take.
Yeah!
questions for you, sir.
Whatever it is Darwin wants, I will not give in.
Steady on. It. Tell me!
I will not utter a word on the matter. I am a gentleman, sir, and I...
Let's go. Now, was that so hard?
Yes!
Thank you. That's the way.
Yeah.
sound of that.
What's happening here?
You fancy some fun?
No. Don't you just set me on.
Get out of here!
god! Someone take care of it!
Truth! Like a me.
Sharp.
You ain't so bad after all, mister.
I'm here to help.
Did Clara send you, mister? Ain't she
wonderful? It'll be all right.
Thank you, sir.
Surviving the... Please make sure to come again.
Huh?
thing, you stupid animal!
What are you doing?
You'll tell us where Bronson went.
Someone help!
Aren't you bothersome? This path won't end well for you, mate. There won't be any saving your arm when I'm through.
Hey, you can't know how much...
Oh, this is a sticky situation.
You can't know how much you've done for me.
What's that?
He's something to
you. You're a ramadatta, uncouth son!
Hands away from me! Help! Please!
What the hell is that?
Shh!
That's enough.
Do you attack all innocent civilians as you wander about?
I recommend you stop struggling.
Who do you think you are? Get your bloody hands away from me! Help! Please!
Shh! What's that over there?
That's enough.
You attack all innocent civilians as you wander about.
Innocent? I wouldn't be here if you were innocent.
Stay out of my personal business! Stay out of my personal business!
Thank you.
Dead and done, this one.
He's a strange one, isn't he?
Good God, what the hell is wrong with him?
We're fast friends now, aren't we?
What's going on?
looks like he's been a kid.
Make a sound and it'll be your last.
I was just starting to relax.
Silence, and I might let you live.
What's going on over there?
Struggles with inferiority, that one.
Is he already? I can see
Someone
him.
Must be looking for him.
Go! Someone! He's right there!
He needs a lashing!
hiding a spy.
I'll leave you to the
world. Do you think
all right?
Yeah, fine.
What do you need me to do?
You all right?
Go.
Righto.
Pass on me.
Got him in my sights!
Rip him over!
I'll make this shot count! You're boring me!
Behind schedule now. Another problem. Perfect.
At all costs. Stop for nothing.
One more at a pauper's pit.
You took a wrong turn somewhere.
Suspect, to say the least.
Not much of a hiding spot if we can see him.
I wonder what's going on.
If I were you.
wonder what that's all about.
Stay away!
Stop over
there.
What
are those brigands up to now?
Stay back, if you please. I wouldn't come any closer if I were you. I'm going to give you such a kicking.
Elbow grease.
Helping you out.
Thank you, mister.
There's some odd pods in this town.
Search me. A half ton of lumber doesn't just walk off. Bloody thieves.
this make anyone's time?
Hush now.
Much appreciated, mister. Who are you playing with?
Do you think he's all right?
Who's that
strange man he is?
Thing to do for a grown man.
He's hiding from someone, that's for sure.
Welcome to the tribe! That's what my own boss imparted to me.
The very notion that a person of my status could be accosted in this manner. The indignity. Stop that at once. Strange performance artist.
You! Sonic belongs to the Blighters!
Oh!
So watch yourself.
If the Blighters want to fight for the ownership of this borough, then let's give them what they want.
Miss Plum has, although reluctantly, accepted your challenge. All weapons permitted. May the strongest brutes win.
This moment, you all work for us.